In a cut for Time sketch from last night's Saturday Night Live, a couple of interior designers, Nick Jonas, Heidi Gardner, renovate the home of two bachelors, Kyle Mooney, Mikey Day. The result is Bachelor Home Makeover, where the host turns drab homes into fab pads. The smug host touches on the perfect layout for two guys who are separated from their spouses and choose to live together while they figure out the rest of their lives. Of course, the necessities of life are covered: a gaming couch, a special toilet, and a shelf where various tchotchkes can accumulate. And, of course, there's the usual teary confession at the end, where one of the bros reveals he was fired for telling a joke at work. Watch the video to explore their personal dudebro paradise.